Jammu and Kashmir government issued show cause notices to 14 officers for leaving their stations at a crucial time when people were facing hostile weather. While reviewing ongoing operations to power supply and traffic in the Udhampur district, Divisional Commissioner Jammu, Dr. Raghav Langa, found these officers were absent. He took strong exception of such casual approach of the officers at this crucial juncture. Like other parts of Jammu and Kashmir, the Udhampur district has also witnessed heavy snowfall and rain during the last 4 days. As per reports in local media, there was a total blackout in these areas' mountainous regions due to the snapping of power lines. Taking strong note of absenteeism of officers of essential services, the divisional commissioner directed to confirm the whereabouts of the officer of the essential services.